Four civilians are beamed into an alien spacecraft. Each are completing tasks to maintain the ship until suddenly, a murder occurs on board the vessel. One of the remaining three is an imposter. Figure out who the guilty party is from the clues within. Oh, and good luck.
There's no way I could have committed this crime. I was in the cafeteria eating and writing some rhymes. In fact, when I got up and I emptied out the trash, I heard what I could have sworn was a shotgun blast. And the last person I laid eyes on was Richie. He exited the weapons room, looking kind of shifty. I tell him for a minute, but I had to hit the med bay to submit a scan. And you know that takes all day. But who you should be watching is Kadesh. He had a sword that'd be perfect for singeing flesh. Or maybe it was a big gun. Okay, I'm not quite sure, but if I was you, I'd throw that dude right out the door. I swept the floor and clean the filters like a good crewmate. Get back to the cafeteria to find my food. And worse, someone here is making us meet a new face. You're on the clock, make the right choice before it's too late.
You look sus.
Listen, ain't no one you can trust. Call this emergency meeting because we need to discuss.
You look sus.
Another one bites the dust. You could yell and cuss, but no, it isn't enough.
You look sus.
You did it and you blame it on us. Homie, the chick is up. Retaliation's a must.
You look sus.
And now there'll be no more death.
Hit the airlock and hold your breath.
Adios.
You look sus.
Well, I just thought I'd report. I just left navigation, I was plotting a course. I was walking through the hall when I spotted a corpse. And I thought I saw Desh, but I'm not really sure. I mean, Desh is cool, that is nice. But this situation isn't average, right? I just find it kind of strange someone slashed the lights right before it was his turn for admin swipe. Hold on, let's back it up for a second. I bumped into Rand right after I left weapons. And come to think of it, he suspected. He went into med bay, I didn't see him exit. I got suspicion and doubt. And if I had more proof, I'd be kicking you out. I know that one of y'all did it, I'ma figure it out. Until then, I'ma skip for now.
You look sus.
Listen, ain't no one you can trust. Call this emergency meeting because we need to discuss.
You look sus.
Another one bites the dust. You could yell and cuss, but no, it isn't enough.
You look sus.
You did it and you blame it on us. Homie, the chick is up. Retaliation's a must.
You look sus.
And now there'll be no more death.
Hit the airlock and hold your breath.
Adios.
You look sus.
Listen, all I've been doing is shooting asteroids, at least for the most part. Trying to protect the Skell Boys. So y'all just breaking my heart to accuse me of murder. Have you asked Mega Ren where he was, or haven't you heard of collecting evidence and checking alibis? It's relevant that maybe you look into anything that the victim could have been doing right before they went missing. Ask Richie, I just lent him a hand fixing the oxygen system. Come to think of it, he looked kind of flustered. I'd assume that was because of Entic just busted. If this is gonna be my last stand like Colonel Custer, I'ma call them all out because it simply isn't justice. Group conspiracy don't appeal to me. Feels like one of y'all sabotaging the rest with hopes of killing me, then taking the rest of you out. Who has my back? Better say it with your chest if you doubt, cause otherwise you look sus.